No cat, no cat, no squirrel, no bird, just jelly. This is jelly's grass. Okay, check, check. Are you following me? It's windy out here. Makes me scream like mother. But where are the ants? Did they scatter? They should have scattered. They are afraid of me. I will step all over their house. And then all my fur is red, not just parts of it. It's hard to sniff on rocks. Rocks do not have much smell. Do not like the rocks. Rocks is not my forte. Too wack. I hear the birds. Be teasing.
No tease, Jolly. The birds, they mock me. They know I cannot climb trees, nor have thumbs or wings. I'm not a squirrel.
What is under this cross tie? Perhaps a snake. There's a snake in one of these bushes, I know. Where is he, though? Maybe if I eat a little bit of the bush, it'll come out. Maybe. Tactic is not working. Subject's not engaging. But someone must have peed on this bush. I'm going to stay here for as long as they let me. Who's been in my yard? So many smells, correct?
Yes.
I hope someone disturbed the pine needles. Uh-oh. Was it the wind? Or something more sinister? A foot. I mean, I don't have a foot, so a paw. Getting pine needles in my fur. They stick in my tail. I'm stuck.